up, Joss. I hit the jackpot today. See? I don't really know what it is, but it's food, so. You should have seen old man Fernelli. He almost caught up with me before I dipped around the corner of Canal Street. How about an appetizer before the main course?
No, I'm not hungry, Mattie.
Come on, Joss, you gotta eat.
Maybe later.
Okay, Joss, okay. Stop right there. I mean it. I will shoot you.
What are you gonna do? Shoot me with a flashlight?
Mattie?
It's okay, Joss. Go back to sleep. It's okay. All I had was some rags and some duct tape, but at least the bleeding stopped, so.
At least from the outside.
You need a doctor.
No. No doctor. Where's my gun?
Not so fast. So, who shot you?
You don't need no details. But you can bet your ass he'll be back to finish the job. I gotta get out of here. You have to get out of here.
It doesn't look like you're going much of anywhere. And we live here, so we aren't either.
Is that your mother?
No, she's better than my mom ever was. My mom was up at the state prison for selling meth. I moved in with my stepdad for a while. Until, well, I just got up and I left one day. She took me in, took care of me. She got sick a while back, so now I take care of her. How'd you get in here anyways?
I used to slip in here when I was about your age. Smoked cigarettes and drank whiskey. I'm a little too big for that cold shoot nowadays, though. You know your way around, though. You can still get in here. I like what you've done with the place. Damn. I ain't feeling so good. I think my insides are messed up.
What can I do?
Could you get me a drink of water?
Say that. I can get you a doctor. I'll help you.
No, hush. You need to listen. There's a bag. A duffel bag. It's underneath the table. In the middle of the theater. You have to get in. You have to get out of here. Promise me. Promise me that.
Well, Burke. I'm a little hurt that I wasn't invited to this soiree. Guess I'm not surprised you ended up here. By the way, I like what you've done with the place.
How original.
Leave her alone, Vega.
You're in no position to demand anything. Look what trying to think for yourself got you. You know, I don't even think I need this. But it's gonna make me feel a hell of a lot better.
No!
Shut up, little bitch. You got yourself a real spitfire there. Tad young.
Joss.
It's okay, Mattie. It's over.
Joss. Joss, it's gonna be all right now. We can get you a doctor, and we're gonna be okay. Joss.
If a highway could sing, the highway knows everything. A long black ribbon, a long black road. The highway sees who comes and goes. The highway knows. The highway knows. The highway. Beginning. The highway has no end, like a string of pearls, like an asphalt chain linking friend to friend to friend. The highway, she is lonely. Believe me, she will own you. She is all you need. She'll take you where you need to be.